Yeah, 25, 35, 10.
Mm. It's your turn, Rick. What you gonna do?
My mentor, Jesse Lott, and I would like to laugh about calling dominoes inconsequential. It's just a game, you know, it's just something you do to play, right? But there's so many other things that are going on. You know, it's psychological, it's spiritual. I mean, there are just so many things that you reveal about yourself and that you learn about others. It was very much so one of the things that was influential in my transitioning back into painting after 30 years of doing community work and social sculpture projects.